Texas's senior senator charts out the path of the nation's 104th Congress, Republican Phil Graham interpreting what he feels is the cause of recent voter frustration.